So I've been doing some testing with my recording settings, and I think that I might have taken care of the issue that I had. Not in a way that I had expected, mind you, but I'm actually using another bit of software that just does some sort of magic behind the scenes stuff that I can't comprehend, and it just realigns everything. It just does it somehow through some magical means, and I'm okay with that. Come on, give me that hit. No, you're not gonna fall for that. I'll take that backstab. Ooh, and he fell. I really was hoping I would be able to land on him and be cool. Ow. I died. Well, so much for being cool. Yeah, this editing stuff is actually working now. The recording wasn't so much the issue as the editing was. I was able to record, and when I played a video back, it would be all lined up properly, but as soon as I put it into any editing software, I've tried four different kinds now, by the way, it didn't work. So I found this other little program, and well, suddenly things are looking proper. Whew, just barely got that roll. Just like he just barely got that one. Good dodge that time. I'll give you that. I don't understand how I got that parry, considering his swing was already fully across. So, yeah. Give me that hit. Give me that hit. Give me that hit. Oh, hey, he dodged twice. He learned. But I'll take that parry. So long, buddy. What do we have now? Ah! I just fought this guy, and I was stupid. Oh. Sorry. He kept using R1s, and I literally just kept running straight into them. And that's all he does right there. That's the extent of what he does. So, silly me. I kept doing running attacks, and well, never mind me saying that's what he does, because he did just do an R2. Oh, he's got a second weapon. Well, that I can easily set up parry, because he's getting a little happy with his He's getting a little happy with his R1s. Alright, what do we got? Oh, it's you. You know, distancing and all. I wasn't even scared. I fought him once when I was warming up. Ooh, good guard break. Get that? Ooh, no, you didn't get that. Nice. That's lucky for me, not so nice for you. Now he's going for that backstab. Slight delay on that turnaround. Ooh, good. I thought I had enough delay on my spin to not, you know. Wow, I walked straight into that. That's the first hit he's got on me. Really? Whatever. I'll take the parry. What a difference being warmed up actually makes in the fight. The first one, he just steamrolled right over me. I stood no chance. This time, the difference. The difference that warming up actually makes. Alright, and again, we've got our friend. No follow-up, okay. Got that roll. Catch, punish, thing. What are you trying to do, getting behind me like that? I don't approve. Take that trade. How about no? I'll take that turn. Swing, hit, thing for the win. Hello there. You have a big sword and a lot of armor. Oh boy. Okay. No. I'm gonna need to do a lot of hit and run strats. He's gonna try and trade with me when I do these hit and run strats. Go for another rolling attack. I would love if you went for another rolling attack. I would really love if you went for another rolling attack. Too late, though. Spent too much time rolling around. You gotta be aggressive when you're using a big weapon. You can't just wait against a small weapon. You have to take the initiative and go for the hit trades and all that good stuff. Alright, we've got our friend right here yet again. Hey, that was rude. Wow, a 3-hit? I was waving at you and I couldn't roll. That's just rude, man. And that jump attack, I'm not quite sure how that missed you. What a rude dude. Like, seriously. Aw, that could have hit. Man, these jump attacks, they're just barely missing him. Just barely. Come on, a 3-hit stun right off the bat, that was rude. That was very rude. He was just a little bent out of shape. A new name. A new challenger has entered the arena. Oh, he put on Great Magic Barrier. Shame that I'm a quality build. Oh, I see you've got... Was that a black steel? It's gotta be a black steel. I'll take your back. I will stab it. I will go poke poke. I tried to go back to my shield. Oh, hey, hey, hey. Oh no, that's... Why wasn't he taking damage before? I'm confused. That doesn't make much sense. Alright, we've got our Chaos Blade using Buddy. Hey, Buddy. Let's not fight on the bridge. I don't know why I didn't think he was using a Chaos Blade at first. Hi. Take the back again. Only way to sort of kind of even things out. Man, this guy has so much health. He literally just poised through my first R1 by parry spamming. What a guy. What a guy. And again, we have him. Such fun to fight against someone like this. Such fun. I'm gonna wait over here. It's not worth the effort to walk over. I'll let him do that. Get off. That's satisfying. That is satisfying. Like, I could have actually tried to fight him, but man, that is just so much better. Ah, it's you. You're the guy who I fought right up when I started recording. Nice. Got that roll. Got that parry. Nice. People always seem to throw out an attack after the second swing from the running R1 misses. See, he did it again. I just didn't have the parry timing for that one. Okay, gotta be careful here. Get that running attack for the kill. So long. Alright, we have another new name. What do you have in store for me? Oh, that's a weapon we don't see all that often. It's got an axe moveset, so it is kind of dangerous. Oh, I thought I would have had that parry. He was going for a parry there himself, I saw it. Get those hits, get the jump. Don't get the jump, okay. Really, I was really kind of far for that backstab attempt to even really be a viable thing. The game just was like, yeah, you're gonna go for this. Nice, a three-hit stun. Well, nice for me. And a parry to finish things off. Very good, very good. Serendipin Sauce. That's actually kind of a funny name. I like that. I like that very much. And I also like what this guy's using. I can respect that. I can definitely respect that. Alright. Hoo-hoo, good jumps, good jumps. That hit me, wow. I'm surprised. I'm very surprised. Alright, let's even things out, because I'm in rough shape from this guy. He knows what he's doing. Oh, ho-ho. That actually nearly got me. If you would block more... I got him with a roll catch right there. Oh, that was a failed jump attack. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Nice. Oh man, that was a really close fight. That dude was really good with his great shields. I have to give him that. That was a very, very interesting fight to have. Oh, fun. Katana. A buckler on the back. A worthwhile plunge, if there ever was one. Dude's got a ton of health, my god. Get out of there. No. Oops, hey. Aww, I got four shot. Man, that dude has so much health. I had to work so hard and I nearly got there, but man, it just didn't even matter. I didn't see who I'm fighting, but I spy a big weapon. Oh, hey, it's you. He's actually not bent out of shape like I thought he was. He's actually perfectly in shape. He's one of my friends. I fight him on a regular basis. Sorry if I gave a wrong impression earlier. But you know. Whoops. Didn't delay enough. Didn't delay enough. Get that. Ooh, I could have gone for the second one sooner, but I wasn't sure if I wanted to. Get the jump. Good. Whee. I really want to try and be cool and get a jumping plunge off of that. That was a weird little pivot that I did. You know, if you weren't two-handing that, I would have gone for a parry. Get the roll, and we're done. So long. And GG, yet again. Alright, what do you have? You've got a Pokestick, I see. Hello. Hello, hello. I will take out my bow if you really want to play that game. That's actually a really good parry, I didn't expect that. That's gonna hurt a lot. Defensive, defensive, defensive. Cheesy wake up. Running away. No, not gonna do another one. He could have finished me right then by just doing a double poke. It really would have been that simple. But no, he decided he wanted to fool around longer. And 888 damage says he's dead. Okay, we've got this guy again. I fought him once more, just before this fight, actually. And I just stood near the edge, blocked one hit, then just took my shield down and let him knock me off. Just because I didn't really feel like trying. I mean, he's got so much health and so much damage, I'm really just not feeling it. I'm just really not feeling it. So, you know, I'll do what I can. Sorta. And I guess that works. Yay, Edge Games. Alright, we got Area 51 again. We had a little back and forth after the last fight. Nothing unfriendly, just, you know, saying that the double parry gets him every time. He learned in the last fight, though, and it didn't get him at all that time. So, let's see if I can pick up on any of his other patterns and take advantage accordingly. Get the roll catch. Nothing on that. Too far on the jump. Not enough recovery. Hey, okay. Never mind my shield. That's cool too. Now he's going for that parry. Excuse me. Allergies. Nah, that's my jump attack. The jump attack belongs to me. All your jump attacks belong to us. No one. Man, my throat hurts. Let's throw this, see if we can get a bait in on him. Nope, just a roll catch. So long. Alright, we've got him again. Hello, hello. You know, if I could set up parry that with my... Oh, hey, he went for that instead. If he had gone for a standard R1, I would have had that parry. Ooh. Why does my shield go down randomly? Like, I'm holding it. And it's possible to run with your shield up, but when I try to run, my shield just drops. Oh, hey, buddy. Hi. He almost rolled right off that time. Give me that parry. Give me that parry. I'll punish your R1 spam. Dude's got like 1400 health. Dude's literally got like 1400 health. Aw, that totally should have hit you. And that should have been a parry. Oh well. Oh, fun. No follow-up? Okay, that trade was something that shouldn't have happened. Jump attack missing out of 10, and a 3-hit R1 spam. Stun, okay. 10 out of 10 game, 10 out of 10. Alright, the rematch. Area 51 versus Mr. I Won't Forget. Who's the winner? Who is the fan favorite? Most certainly not me. Aw, You know, curved sword parries are so difficult for me. I just don't get them. Nice. There's the setup I've been wanting. Alright. Throw what you earn. Ooh, I thought he would come in a little closer than that. That three hit stun, though. To the face. Give me a rolling attack. I would love a rolling attack. No? Okay. Well, then I'll just take it right here. GG. Fought this guy once before, and I forgot to hit record. I really have to get back in the habit of doing that. There's just so much going on now, you know, with one extra step added in here. Not the fact I have to hit record, but the fact that, whoops. The fact that there is another thing I have to use, another program I have to use. It's throwing me off. I'm forgetting to record a lot. Point remains, the first time we fought, he kind of destroyed me with his warped sword. It's a little more bent out of shape than mine, so it has that extra advantage. I'm gonna wait to get some stamina back. Have a thing in the meantime. Give me that jump. No, you didn't give me the jump. I'll take the parry then. Gladly. I actually didn't think I had the timing for that. First time though, he wrecked me pretty bad. Like, things like that happened. Where I was on his side, and I was getting hit. It was a little bit of lag, just enough to make things bad, but I think that seems to have subsided considering the way this fight just went, and, you know, me being hit when I was on his side only happened once, so everything's good. Is this guy getting boring for any of you guys yet? I mean, I can stop recording with him after this fight, I think. He's shown up enough. That's my opinion of things. He's shown up enough. He has so much health. Can knock it over how much he's got. You know, if he's just gonna play the bridge game, I'm out. I don't care. I'm done with this guy. Alright, we've got another new name. Dual Pyro Flames, oh boy. Oh boy, I've got the feeling I'll be using my bow during this fight a bit. Got him with that roll catch. I like that I'm hitting 300 damage with my rolling attacks each time. Let's just poison arrows, because we're mean. No. Okay, whatever. That actually curved over to me. I'm surprised. Alright, fair enough. What do we have in there? A twin blade, I believe, is what I see. Twin blade? No, that's a spear. It's oh my god. Dude. This dude is like, this guy is old school meta. Oh my god. Evelyn and Santir's spear? Old school meta out of 10. What is this, 2014? I thought I would have had that parry. I really did. There we are. I was slightly off on my timing the very first time. Give me the jump. Come on, you gonna pull out the Evelyn? There you go. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. I'll pull out my bow too. Come on, let's have a bow fight. Do it. No? You're not even gonna use the Evelyn? Okay, fine. That's fine. I'll just shoot you in the face as you roll by. I'm cool with doing that. I spy buffs. Hello. Do you want to play this? Okay. We'll play the scaffolding game. It's a fun game, full of funness and stuff. That waved you when we were down there. Give me the parry. I saw it coming. I saw it coming. You want that backstab now. Okay. Whoops, I fell. You gonna come down after me? No, you're not gonna go for that. You just really want that backstab. I'll take another parry then. Bye-bye. Good old Area 51. Probably the last fight in this video I'll be including with him, but there will most likely be more. How's it going, man? Give me the jump. I do enjoy fighting this guy. Got him with that roll catch. That was actually a really easy thing for him to do a setup parry on, if he had chose. He's being a bit more slippery now. He's learned a few of my patterns. Oh, I wanted an R1, not a backstab attempt. I didn't want that in my life. That's a fair trade. Oop, hey. See, the thing is, I keep running at him, and that's giving him an advantage. And my nose itches, so I keep having to put my shield up and scratch my nose. And again, that was one of those moments where I started to run forward while I was blocking and it didn't block. It's strange. It's very strange to me. We've got the bully again. Let's see what he's got for us this time. Probably the exact same stuff. Warp sword, buffs, and fun times. Hi. Hello, hello, hello. No, you're not gonna follow up immediately? Okay. I'll come back up then. Curved sword fights, such fun. Have one of those. Come on, man. Are you gonna keep running around? Give me that back. Give me that back, though. That damage. So much damage. I did so much damage with that backstab. This thing needs to get nerfed. It's too powerful. Oh, and there's the kill. Hoo-hoo-hoo! Fun times. Alright, we've got our old meta friend right here. And the old metas, guys. Takes me back. Dark Souls 2. Xbox release. 360 release, that is. Yes. Havilands. Heavenland's as far as the eye can see. Have another one. I've kind of determined I want to kill him with these. So, stand still. Stop moving so much. Meh. Ruin my fun. You're taking too long.